What's up, everybody? Today, I am going to show you guys how to get the Lucky Ghost Net inside the game Ghost Simulator in Roblox. So, you talk to the pet trainer once you've done several quests, and she says, or he says, that he needs your help to help him find his lost net. So what you're going to do, you're going to go towards the back of this forest, and then right here, inside of this tree, you're going to see the net right here. And then you're going to kind of like climb up the tree, and then you'll see, you found Dylan's lost net. Okay, that really fixes it up. It never said his name, so I guess his name is Dylan. Thank you so much for watching this video. If it was helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.